Indianapolis Colts player Edwin Jackson has been killed by a suspected drunk driver. Police say it happened around 4 a.m. on Super Bowl Sunday. Jackson was standing near a stopped car on the shoulder of Interstate 70 in Indianapolis when a black Ford F-150 plowed into him.